Throughout countless millennia, animals have evolved ingenious solutions for challenges such as movement, flight, and agility. In a similar vein, developers aim to imbue their creations with the graceful functionality of fauna, ensuring that robots possess the advantages seen in nature. Number 6. Robot Octopus. The robot octopus is an innovative creation inspired by the natural abilities of real octopuses. With its flexible tentacles and underwater maneuverability, it mimics the graceful movements of its biological counterpart. Designed for various purposes, from deep sea exploration to underwater rescue missions, it showcases advancements in robotics and bio-inspired engineering. Equipped with sensors and cameras, it can navigate through complex environments with ease, gathering data and performing tasks that were once difficult for traditional robots. Its soft body design enables it to squeeze through tight spaces and interact gently with delicate marine ecosystems. The robot octopus represents a promising leap forward in robotics technology, unlocking new possibilities for underwater exploration and research. Number 5. Robot Snake. Robot Snake is a biomimetic robot designed to mimic the locomotion and appearance of a real snake. It typically consists of modular segments connected by flexible joints, allowing it to slither and maneuver through various terrains with ease, including tight spaces inaccessible to traditional wheeled or tracked robots. These robots are often equipped with sensors such as cameras, infrared sensors, or even chemical sensors for environmental monitoring, search and rescue operations, or industrial inspections in hazardous environments. Some advanced versions may also feature artificial intelligence algorithms for autonomous navigation and decision-making. Robot snakes have applications across a range of fields, including disaster response, surveillance, maintenance of industrial equipment, and exploration of challenging environments, such as caves or underwater structures. Number 4. Robot Jellyfish. Robot jellyfish are machines inspired by nature, designed to mimic the graceful movements and functions of real jellyfish. These robots are typically made of a soft, flexible outer layer, usually silicone or rubber, housing electronic components and actuators. They use advanced propulsion systems, such as artificial muscles or jet propulsion, to move efficiently and quickly through water. These underwater robots serve various purposes, including environmental monitoring, underwater exploration, and search and rescue missions. Their soft and flexible design allows them to maneuver through complex underwater environments without causing disturbance, making them ideal for studying marine life or accessing hard-to-reach areas. Some robot jellyfish are equipped with sensors to collect data on water quality, temperature, and marine biodiversity, which helps in scientific research and environmental conservation efforts. Number 3. Robot Bird. The robotic bird is an engineering marvel designed to imitate the flight patterns and behavior of real birds. Its wings are usually made from lightweight materials such as carbon fiber or foam, enabling it to glide effortlessly through the air. Advanced propulsion systems, including electric motors or flapping mechanisms, provide the necessary thrust for takeoff and maneuverability. These robotic birds often integrate sophisticated sensors and onboard computers to navigate their surroundings, avoid obstacles, and adjust their flight path in real time. Some models are even capable of autonomous flight, meaning they can operate without human intervention once programmed. Number 2. Robot Fish. Robot fish are underwater robots designed to mimic the movements and behaviors of real fish. They are often used for various purposes, such as environmental monitoring, underwater exploration, and even surveillance. These robots are equipped with sensors, actuators, and sometimes AI algorithms to navigate and interact with their environment. They can be shaped and colored to resemble real fish, allowing them to blend in with marine life and avoid detection. Robot fish are particularly useful for studying marine ecosystems, monitoring pollution levels, and inspecting underwater structures like pipelines and ship hulls. Some advanced versions can even communicate with each other to coordinate tasks or share information. Number 1. Big Dog Robot. Big Dog is a quadruped robot developed by Boston Dynamics. It is designed to traverse rough terrain and carry heavy loads. The robot stands about 3 feet tall and 4 feet long, weighing around 240 pounds. Big Dog uses a variety of sensors to navigate and maintain balance, including gyroscopes, accelerometers, and LIDAR. Initially funded by the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency DARPA, Big Dog was intended for military applications, such as carrying gear for soldiers in rough terrain where wheeled vehicles might struggle. It can walk, run, climb slopes, and even recover its balance if pushed. Big Dog's loud engine noise and complexity limited its practical use, and development was eventually shelved. Despite this, Big Dog remains an iconic example of advanced robotics and biomechanics research. If you find this content fascinating, be sure to subscribe for more information. Keep learning and stay curious.